This is my lobster roll recipe. So first, we're going to cook the lobster. So make sure you take up the rubber here, because I don't want the water to taste like plastic. You really want to put your lobster in the water when the water is boiling. Very important. And also, why boiling water? Because I want to keep my lobster right away. You should cook around 6 minutes. Okay, 6 minutes, it should be okay. And then after, I'm going to put the water on simmer. Like to cook the lobster very gentle, not boiling like crazy. So in the meantime, I'm going to do my mayonnaise. After ketchup, I'm going to put a little bit of Worcestershire sauce. Mix, be gentle. Okay, you don't want to see any lumps on mayonnaise. I'm going to put a little bit of relish. Put a little bit of fleur de sel. Fresh ground black pepper. Make a little bit spicy. That's good. Very good. So I'm checking my lobster now. I can see it's cooked because you can see around the head and the tail. You can see the head to start to be detached from the tail. You know, it's not tied like before. We make sure we submerge the lobster, okay? Because we want to stop to cook the lobster right away. Now, take a knife, just crack it here. And you just open it like this with your finger. And I put the lobster a little bit in the paper towel. Why? To just make sure the lobster is very dry, the meat. I don't want any water in my special mayonnaise. So now we're going to chop a lobster for the lobster roll. I like the smell of the lobster. I really do. The lobster is cooked perfectly. It's a little transparent. It's not chewy. And not watery. Put a little bit of mayonnaise, like this. I'll take a good lemon. Just like this to give a little bit of acidity. We also have the skin. Just give this little surprise in the lobster, I love it. So now, toast brioche with butter. Lobster meat here. And put a little bit of chips. Just a little bit more crunchiness. We put a little bit of tarragon. And then some jalapeno. Voilà, this is my lobster roll.